this romance, drive a poor cowboy insane. Now that lonesome coyote's a howling on the prairie, that big white horned moon is shining down. Well, Saturday night, you know it's customary for a wild and woolly cowboy to ride in town. Let's ride in town. Stand no more, I can't wait another day. Hey, I gotta ride to town, I gotta see my little green-eyed honey. We're gonna dance and romance, I love the night away. I've had a lonesome coyote's a howling on the prairie, and that big white hole and moon is shining down. For a wild and woolly cowboy to ride to town. I'm getting sick and tired of just sleeping on the ground. Come on, bud, let's go to town.
Some largemouth fish in another town. You just got too much on your plate to bait and cast a line. You can always put a rain check in his hand till you can't. You can keep putting off forever with that girl whose heart you hold, swearing that you'll last someday further down the road. You can always put a diamond on her hand till you can. If you got a chance, take it. Take it while you got a chance. If you got a dream, chase it, 'cause a dream won't chase you back. You're gonna love somebody, hold them as long and as strong and as close as you can, till you can.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, as we resume with our competition. You're watching the 15,000 Novice, and we are ready for the fourth of five sets of competition here this afternoon. I can tell you one thing, though. Those nachos didn't disappoint. I'm absolutely beautiful. So if you feel like some hot spuds, nachos, or perhaps just over a little further at the catering pavilion there, they have a number of great delicacies over there as well. Always great food on offer here at the Darling Downs Cutting Club's annual show. So number 38 is where we will resume the competition, and it will be Linda McCallum will ride Hellblazer ahead of Lincoln Verrat with Tequila Smooth. Jackson Gray riding Kinda Smart at number 40. Steve Smith will show Metallic Rating at 41. And Perfect Timing will be ridden by Darren Palmer. 74, the highest score thus far in the competition for Branchvale Metal Alloy, which was shown number 17 and was ridden by Mark Buttsworth. Timekeepers in position, judges right, cattle ready, and we are all systems go for number 38. This is Hellblazer by Highbrow CD from One Hell of a Spin. It's owned by the Hellblazer Syndicate and is shown by Linda McCallum. Thank you, Linda. Number 38, ladies and gentlemen, that was Hellblazer, owned by the Hellblazer Syndicate and shown by Linda McCallum. Just a reminder, if you're looking for a great place to dine out while you're with us here at Dalby this weekend, And we can recommend the Country Club Hotel. And if you make a booking down there, they will send a cab straight here to the grounds, pick you up. And the cab will even return you back here to the venue. Number 39, and next to cross the Pony Equine timeline, is Tequila Smooth. Side by Smooth as a cap from Spin's Tequila Doll. It's owned by the Yates Family Trust. Shown by Lincoln Verratt. Jackson Gray and Kinda Smart standing by, number 40.
Got a house down a back road, I got a flag. On the front porch, I got a dog named Waylon. I got a driveway that needs paving. I got a boat with a two-stroke, a couple guaranteed to make you laugh jokes. I got friends in low places. Yeah, life is what you make it. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but got a girl named Sheila. She goes batshit on tequila. Got a job that gets the job done. I got a loan at the bank, it's a big one. The only place you might see my name is on a wall for a good time call. I'm a local legend on a Friday night in a Pabst Blue Ribbon neon light. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me. I might not go down in history, but I'll go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk, I go down to the honky tonk, I go down to the honky tonk. I go down to the honky tonk, I go down to the honky tonk, I go down to the honky tonk. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name or a statue in my hometown when I'm gone. Nobody gonna name their babies after me.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, Tequila Smooth, owned by the Yates Family Trust and written by Lincoln Verratt. Will be the marking, 62. Don't forget, tomorrow the 5,000 Novice gets underway. Cattle in at 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. A similar kind of a day, around about similar entries. I think there's 68 tomorrow in the event. It'll be a similar day to today, just a nice way to ease on in to the weekend. And it's going to get pretty hectic. A lot of entries getting underway there on Saturday morning, right throughout the duration of Sunday as well. So we're up to number 40 out of 61. This one is Kinda Smart. Side by Dual Smart Ray from Some Kinda Style. It's owned by Loren Gray. It'll be shown by Jackson Gray. The Telic Rating. Stephen Smith standing by, and perfect timing with Darren Palmer will follow at 42. Shout out to all those at home that are watching on the live stream, by the way. I've been inundated with text messages, and it's good to see that people are tuning in from all parts of the country to watch the action here at Dalby this weekend. So we take a look at number 40, making their way across the Pony Equine timeline. This is Kinda Smart, shown by Jackson Gray. Thank you, Jackson. Kinda Smart, owned by Loren Gray, written by Jackson Gray. Score of 71-71. 41. Now, competition is Metallic Rating. Signed by Metallic Cat from Raving About This Hat, sewn by L&P Murphy. Will be written by Steve Smith. Darren Palmer standing by with perfect timing. Suave and Matt Barber at 43. Peter Ryan will show Bluey CD at 44. Big thank you once again. A shout out to our good friend, Mr. Errol Thomas, from right here in Dalby, from Thomas Arena Drags, for his hard work, all of his great efforts to help the Darling Downs Cutting Club with the arena renovations here this weekend. Here we go with number 41 in the competition. This is Metallic Rating, shown by Steve Smith. Thank you, Steve. That is Metallic Rating, owned by Alan P. Murphy and written by Steve Smith. Nice job. 73 points, ladies and gentlemen. 73. And that will move them into, unofficially, third place. 73. This is 42. Perfect timing. Side by one-time royalty from Perfect. It's owned and ridden by Darren Palmer. From there, we will go to Suave and Matt Barber at 43. This is number 42, ladies and gentlemen. Perfect timing, shown by Darren Palmer.
I was a little out of my mind last night when I called you up. I'm sorry if I upset you. With all that missing stuff, I was just too far gone and all alone. And that phone started calling your name. And I know it's against the rules, girl, but tequila makes me do dumb things. I was just drunk.
Thank you, Darren. That was perfect timing. Number 42, owned and ridden by Darren Palmer. Seventy-one and a half points for number 42 today. 71 and a half for perfect timing, shown by Darren Palmer. So we transition to number 43. 43 is Suave. Side by Smooth as a Cat from Stylish Diva. It's owned by Samantha O'Connor. Be shown today by Matt Barber. 44 is Peter Ryan with Bluey CD. '74 is still the standout performance thus far. Don't forget about Pony Equine, ladies and gentlemen. Want to know more about their fantastic range of products? Talk to Casey and Alana Tones, each and every one of our winners in the respective events here this week. We'll receive a fabulous set of polo straps, and we've got some fly veils there, as well as some girth gall covers, all from our good friends at Pony Equine. This is number 43, Suave, shown by Matt Barber. Thank you, Matt. That was Suave, number 43, owned by Samantha O'Connor, written by Matthew Barber. 68 points. All right, up to the halfway point of the second last herd of the day, and this will be 44, Bluey's CD. Bluey's CD is signed by Highbrow CD from Baby Blue. Zoned and written by Peter Ryan. Matt Barber to follow with Kalinda Lots of Lates. Cats are Chillin', Warwick's Green at 46, and Wayne Bowman will ride Caddy Link at 47.
They've heard it every night since you walked away. Every day they replay, so B24. Cause every night I run a needle through walking the floor. Every night I run a needle through walking the floor. I'm gonna spend the night like every night before. Playing E.T. Playing some more. I gotta have a shot of them old troubadours. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walking the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walking the floor. I said, set 'em up, Joe, and play walking the floor. Set 'em up, Joe, and play walking.
Thank you. That was Bluey CD, number 44, owned and written by Peter Ryan. Seven-zero, 70 points. Number 45, with five to go to conclude this set of horses, is Kalinda Lots of Lace, side by Smarty's High Card from Tass's Felice. It is owned by J. and E. Johnson. It will be ridden by Matt Barber. Horrocks Green will follow at 46 with Cats a Chillin', and Caddy Link with Wayne Bowman at 47. Let's watch number 45, Galinda, Lots of Lace, be written by Matt Barber. So, disappointment for Matt Barber, number 45, and Kalinda, Lots of Lace, retiring early. Fortunately, zero. I'd like to remind everybody at the completion of this competition today, we'll have an official presentation. So, just bear in mind, competitors, it will be a presentation at the completion of the final set of horses in this event. So we move to number 46. 46 in the competition is Cats a Chillin'. Side by Smooth as a Cat, Doc's Chili Pepper. Sung by Philippe Roland. It was written here by Warwick Screen. Wayne Bowman. Caddy Link standing by. Amelia Servin will follow with Category 5 and One Too Many. Jamie Seckham will be our final combination in the fourth herd of competition. Here's Warwick Screen and Cats a Chillin'.
Country on. I say, hey, hey, USA, we ain't
Thank you, Warwick. That was Cats a Chillin', owned by Philippe Roland and shown by Warwick Screen. Seven-zero, 70 points. With 3 to go. Number 47 in the competition is Caddy Link. Side by Caddy Hawk from Doc's Lincoln. It's owned by Tessa Zapper and is shown by Wayne Bowman. Standing by is Category 5 and Amelia Servan.
It's the same old tune, fiddle and guitar. Where do we take it from here? Rhinestone suits and new shiny cars. It's been the same way for years. We need to change. Somebody told
tough luck for Caddy Link and Wayne Bowman here this afternoon, retiring early with 0. There is just 2 to go. The fourth set of competition, you're watching the 15,000 Novice. Tomorrow morning, same starting time, 8 a.m. Catalin for the 5,000 Novice event. Number 48 is where we are at. The name of this one is Category 5. Side by Stevie Ray Vaughan from QXH, Miss Stylish Oak. Zoned by CTK Cattle Company. Written by Amelia Servan. Jamie Seckham and One Too Many standing by. Number 48, Category 5, and Amelia Servan. Just like the way. Thank you, Amelia. That is number 48, Category 5, owned by CTK Cattle Company, shown by Amelia Servan. Sixty-eight. Number 49. So there is just one to go here to conclude the fourth set of competition. Number 49 is One Too Many. One Too Many is side by Metallic Cat from Playing 49er. Zoned by Sarah Campbell. Written today by Jamie Seckham. Then we will go to our final herd change of the day, and when we return, it will be Slinky Hawk and Wayne Bowman that will be first across the pony equine timeline. .74 still the highest marked run. We have to go way back to number 17, Branch Vale Metal Alloy, shown for 74 points by Mark Buttsworth. That is the highest run thus far of the competition. So here we go with the final 2.5 minute run of set number 4. Number 49, One Too Many, shown by Jamie Seckham.
heard about my newfound luck on that FM dial. And it's crazy how lately now it just seems to come in waves. What I thought was gonna be the death of me was my saving grace. It's got me thinking that her leaving is the only logical reason that I got the last spot in the Hooters parking lot, and the waitress left her number on my check with a heart. She picked up on the first ring when I gave her a call, and I only spent $5 at the Moose Club raffle, one a used phone winner and three free passes for me and two of my buddies to play around at golf.
Thank you, Jamie. One Too Many, owned by Sarah Campbell, written by Jamie Sikkim. So we round out the fourth set of competition with a score of 60. So we'll take a short break in all of the cutting horse competition here for the opening day at the Dalby Showgrounds. And when we return, it'll be the final set of horses led off by number 50, Wayne Bowman, and Slinky Hawk. Rave On Ray Lean, Matt Barber at 51, Steve Byrne will show Miss Munguana at 52, the Roan One with Warwick Screen at 53, and Lincoln Verrat will show Hyped Up Cat at 54. That's just a sample of what is coming up in the final set of cutting horse action here at Dalby for our Thursday afternoon program. We'll be back soon.
To LA, but take long. Be back in the money in no time at all. She's gone country. Look at them boots. She's gone country. Back to his roots. He's gone country. A new kind of suit. He's gone country. Yeah, he comes. Yeah, he's gone country. A new kind of walk. He's gone country. A new kind of talk. He's gone country. Look at them boots. He's gone country.
City lights, let's just leave it all behind. Get up where the air is still, you can hear the whippoorwill. Start a fire, pass the shine, won't be home till morning time. Shout your name out in the wind, confess my love for you again. Give you all I got to give, that's how we live up on the ridge. Won't you come with me tonight, where moonlight drifts into your eyes. I just want one little kiss when we get high up on the ridge. Hey now, honey child, we'd be running free and wild. No one care what you do, ain't no law to answer to. Dance around in the dirt, listen to them crickets chirp. Hear old Jake start to howl when he hears that old hoot owl. Give you all I got to give, that's how we live up on the ridge. Won't you come with me tonight, where moonlight drips into your eyes. I just want one little kiss when we get high. Let's get it before the magic's gone. Tall, tall grass all around. Come on, lay that blanket down. Wildflowers just like you. Lay on me like morning dew. Now take my hand, walk with me. Sun come up through them trees. Give you all I got to give. That's how we live up on the ridge. Won't you come with me tonight, where moonlight drips into your eyes.
Check 1, 2. Hey, hey. Check, check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
fond old Jason layaway dreams that ain't all they seem. With a hotel heart just trying to find a spark. Electric rodeo, we're painting on our suits, we're plugging in our boots, we're riding high tonight. On our good poco go, and the rhinestones shine just as bright as diamonds underneath the lights. Electric rodeo. Got no hometown. We never stop, we just slow down. Always a couple of drinks ahead of the world. Second row, pretty girls, we turn them on.
If you want to drive a big limousine, I'll buy the longest one you've ever seen. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the seas. I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. If you want to own a great big mansion, well, I'll give it my utmost attention. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the seas. I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. Well, I'm a fool, oh, for you. It may take a while, but I'll prove it's true. Well, if it's loving you want, well, I've got it. If it's money you want, then I'll get it. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters in the seas. I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. Tall, tall trees and all the waters and the seas. I'm a fool, fool, fool for you. Yeah, I'm a fool, oh, for you. It may take a while, but I'll prove it's true. Well, if it's loving you want, then I've got it. If it's money you want, well, I'll get it. I'll buy you tall, tall trees and all the waters.
shot straight out of a jug, and I like to get pure drunk in that Mississippi mud. Well, let's throw us a little party, baby. I'll call a few friends of mine. We'll dance all night till the sun comes up, and I drink ourselves completely blind. Then we'll rock on down the line. And I take my shot straight out.
cigarette can burn out. In the sheets, you make a sinner out of me. I'm a mean priest, and I'll be singing Holy Mother of Moses. I just wanna buy you roses. Open every door that closes, and kiss you from your head to your toes. I like your soul, baby. You got that heart made of gold, baby. I'm gonna love you till I'm old, baby. I just wanna be young, baby. I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
I like your soul.
Don't need to be undressing to feel like you're impressing.
We'd like to thank you so much for joining us here on the opening day of the 2023 Darling Downs Cutting Club's annual show here at Dalby, Southeast Queensland. We are just about ready to resume with the final set of horses here in the 15,000 Novice. And first to cross the timeline this afternoon will be number 50, Slinky Hawk. Slinky Hawk is signed by Caddy Hawk from Waluna Sunset. It's owned by D-Bar Enterprises Proprietary Limited and will be shown by Wayne Bowman. Ravon Raylene at number 51 with Matthew Barber. It'll be next. Steve Byrne will show Miss Mungana at number 52, and Warwick Screen will ride the Roan One at 53. 74, 73 and a half, 73, 72, at 3 on 71 and a half. Gives us our leaderboard update. So wishing everyone the greatest of success here in the final herd of day number one. You're watching the 15,000 Novice. This is number 50, Slinky Hawk, shown by Wayne Bowman. 20 seconds remaining. That's time. Thank you, Wayne. That was number 50, ladies and gentlemen. Slinky Hawk, owned by D-Bar Enterprises, Proprietary Limited, written by Wayne Bowman. Score of 67. Okay, so we'll just make sure that the clock is working correctly as we get ready for our next competitor. Be number 51, Rave On Raylene, owned by Damian Moore, and will be ridden by Matt Barber. Don't forget, there'll be a presentation immediately at the completion of this event. A great prize, some really cool stuff to present to our winners, courtesy of our good friends from Pony Equine and Thomas Arena Products. If you haven't stopped by Mavericks Western Wear today and you're heading home, make sure that you pop on over there and get yourself decked out and all of the coolest gear from Mavericks Western Wear, official sponsors of our show this weekend. Also, just a reminder to all competitors, Saturday nights will be barbecue night here at the Dalby Showgrounds. Barbecue, bar will be open, have some cool music and a wonderful night of entertainment here at the Dalby Showgrounds. So the clock has reset and it will be number 51. We will resume with Rave On Raylene, owned by Damian Moore, to be ridden by Matt Barber, and followed by Steve Byrne with Miss Munguana.
Just watch. you hallelujah. Girl said you hallelujah. Girl said you hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Leggy Matt, that was Rave On Railing, owned by Damian Moore, shown by Matt Baba. Seventy-one and a half. Number 52 out of a total of 61 here today is Miss Ungana by Hat Creek Proprietary Limited. Signed by Kunamar Spoonful of Badge from SP Doc's Miss Drive. Be ridden by Steve Byrne. The Roan One and Warwick Screen to follow at 53, and then Hyped Up Cat with Lincoln Barat at 54. Tough luck there for Miss Mungana and Steve Byrne. Zero today. 74, still the highest run that we have seen. 73.5, 73, 72, 4 now on 71.5. This will be 53 in the competition. 53 aside by one Rome Pepto from Duraspin. It was owned by Renee Ware. This is the Rome one. It will be shown by Warwick Screen. Lincoln Verrat and Hyped Up Cat standing by at 54.
I was hanging around town, just spending my time, out of a job, not earning a dime. A feller steps up and he said, I suppose you're a bronc fighter from the looks of your clothes. You figures me right, I'm a good one I claim. Do you happen to have any bad ones to tame? Said he's got one, a bad one to buck. For throwing good riders, he's had lots of luck. I gets all head up and I ask what he pays to ride this old nag for a couple of days. He offered me 10 and I said, I'm your man. A bronc never lived that I couldn't fan. He said, get your saddle, I'll give you a chance. In his buckboard we hops and he drives to the ranch. I stayed until morning and right after chuck, I stepped out to see if this outlaw can buck. Down in the horse corral standing alone is an old caballo, a strawberry roan. His legs are all spavined, he's got pigeon toes, little pig eyes and a big Roman nose, little pin ears that touch at the tip. A big 44 brand was on his left hip. You neck and oh, with a long lower jaw, I could see with one eye he's a regular outlaw. I gets the blinds on him and it sure is a fright. Next comes my saddle and I screws it down tight. Then I steps on him and I raises the blind. Get out the way, boys, he's gonna unwind. He sure is a frog walker, he heaves a big sigh. He only likes wings for to be on the fly. He turns his old belly right up to the sun. He sure is a sunfish and son of...
Thank you, Warwick. That was the Roan one, owned by Renee Ware, ridden by Warwick Screen. Score of 63 this afternoon, 6-3. Don't forget the cutting horse action doesn't conclude, well, exactly the competition does, but those of you who want to stick around, watch some pre-works, that will be taking center stage here in the arena this afternoon, immediately following our presentation. This one is owned by the Wrigley Cattle Company. Side by Max Stylin from Melody's Cat. This is Hyped Up Cat. It'll be ridden by Lincoln Verrat. This is number 54. Head of Amelia Servan with Storm Raider at 55 and Linda McCallum with Metal as Anything at 56. Thank you.
On a Mississippi morning, my dad yelled out a warning, son, you'd better hit that cotton patch real soon. And on my way down to the field, as I passed old Johnson's mill, I saw Becky Morgan skinny dipping nude. Well, I couldn't help but stop and stare. Hypnotized, I stood right there, enchanted by the beauty that I'd seen. Then she gave me a coming smile, nearly drove my body wild. I fell down, trying to kick off my jeans. Well, on that cotton picking morning, I met up with Becky Morgan. You know, that day I didn't get to work on time. And in the days of my December, I know I will remember. So it oats at cotton picking time. Well, I lost my job that summer, but I guess I had it coming. Just picking that cotton just wasn't on my mind. But you don't need too much money when you got a Tupelo, honey, keeping you cool in the Mississippi hot sunshine. And every cotton picking morning, I met up with Becky Morgan. The whole dang summer, I never got to work on time. And in the days of my December, I know I will remember. So it owes that cotton picking time. Since then, now on that cotton gin, and I bought that mill just to make her smile. And to keep our love from growing old, we still go down there to that hole, skinny dip, and Becky's just as wild. Now every cotton picking morning, I wake up with Becky Morgan. And to this day, I never get to work on time. And in the days of our December, I know we'll both remember. So an old time.
Thank you, Lincoln. That is Hyped Up Cat, owned by the Wrigley Cattle Company, written by Lincoln Virat. Score of 60 points, 6-0. Tomorrow morning, cattle in at 8 a.m. for the start of day number two with that 5,000 novice. So we're up to 55 in the competition. 55 today is Storm Raider. By WSA Trading. Side by EB's Polaris from QXH Miss Stylish Oak. Ridden by Amelia Servan. Linda McCallum standing by with Metal as Anything and Stevie on Tap. We'll follow with Casey Tones at 57. Watching number 55, Storm Raider, shown by Amelia Servan.
You're the only thing I know, only thing that's burning when the nights grow cold. Can't look away, can't look away. Beg you to stay, beg you to stay, yeah. Sometimes you're a stranger in my bed. Don't know if you love me or you want me dead. Push me away, push me away. Then beg me to stay, beg me to stay, yeah. Call me in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. Something in the way you're looking through my eyes. Don't know if I'm gonna make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love's so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got teeth. Late night devil, put your hands on me. And never, 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 ever let go. Fight so dirty, but your love's so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart.
best thing in my life. Sometimes when I look at you, I see my wife. And you turn into somebody I don't know. And you push me away, yeah. Call me in the morning to apologize. Every little lie gives me butterflies. Something in the way you're looking through my eyes. Don't know if I'm gonna make it out alive. Fight so dirty, but your love's so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got tea. Late night devil, put your hands on me. And never, 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 ever let go. Fight so dirty, but your love's so sweet. Talk so pretty, but your heart got tea.
Thank you, Amelia. Storm Raider, owned by WSA Trading and shown by Amelia Servant. Score of 60. Six runs to go to conclude our first day of competition. 74 points. Still the highest marked run of the day. We turn our attention to number 56, Metal as Anything. Metal as Anything is signed by Metallic Cat. Spinny's Bad Girl and is owned by Maggie Mason. We'll be ridden here this afternoon by Linda McCallum, with Casey Tones and Stevie on tap to follow at 57. Thank you, Linda. That was Metal as Anything, owned by Maggie Mason, shown by Linda McCallum. The 56, Metal as Anything, Linda McCallum, score of 75 points, 75, and a brand new leader. Brings us to the final five horses in the contest. This will be 57, Stevie on Tap. Owned by MND Rural Proprietary Limited. It was ridden by Casey Tones. Matt Barber standing by with Sweet Laris at 58. Smooth Cherry Ray and Jackson Gray at 59. Izzy Smooth Review with Steve Smith at 60. No love here this afternoon for Casey Tones on Stevie on Tap. Unfortunately, retiring with zero. Course presentation immediately following this event. Then we go into our pre-works for the remainder of the day. There is four runs remaining. So next across the Pony Equine timeline today will be number 58, Sweet Laris. It's owned by Equine Business Solutions. It's by AB's Polaris from Twice as Sweet. It was written by Matt Barber. Jackson Gray, Smooth Cherry Ray at 59. Steve Smith and Linda McCallum still to come. Also, if you're looking to head out on the town tonight, don't forget the Country Club Hotel. Right on the main highway, on the corner of the main highway, and of course, the main street of downtown Dalby. If you give them a call, they'll send a cab down for your charge to pick you up. And they will also get a cab to bring you back to the grounds free of charge. This is number 58, Sweet Lyris, chummed by Matt Barber. Oh, thank you, Matt. That was Sweet Lyris, owned by Equine Business Solutions and written by Matt Barber. This afternoon, 63 points. So just a handful of runs remain. Looking at 7.5 minutes. Competition still to go here for the inaugural staging of the Darling Downs Cutting Club's annual show. We've got Smooth Cherry Ray up next with Jackson Gray, Izzy Smooth Review and Steve Smith at 60, and Iggy Razor Lee with Linda McCallum at 61. Reminding everybody, there will be a presentation in the arena, and from there we will settle back and get into the pre-works. Big thank you to Mr. Errol Thomas from Thomas Arena Drags for all of his great help and support here for our annual event. Meanwhile, we're watching number 59. Prepare for their 2.5 minute run this afternoon. Smooth Cherry Ray. It's by Smooth as a Cat from Ray Lady Ray. It's owned by George Gordon. Will be ridden by Jackson Gray. Waiting patiently is Steve Smith. Izzy Smooth Review. 75, 74. Top two. Here we go with our third last horse in the competition, Smooth Cherry Ray, ridden by Jackson Gray. Thank you, Jackson. That was Smooth Cherry Ray, owned by George Gordon, written by Jackson Gray. So a zero for number 59, Smooth Cherry Ray. Two runs to go to conclude the first day of competition. Big thank you, though, to Pony Equine very much, sponsoring the official timeline here for the duration of our show. And, of course, our major prizes for all of our events. Like I said, we're going to be giving away some really cool stuff here very shortly in our presentation. But up next, we will watch number 60. Izzy Smooth Review. It's by Smooth as a Cat from Doc's Review. It's owned by Jack and Elizabeth Maine. Linda McCallum to follow with Iggy Razalia. Crossing the Pony Equine timeline, number 60, Izzy Smooth Review, shown by Steve Smith. Written by Steve Smith. Okay, this is the final 2.5 minute run of the day. Don't forget pre-works. Will take us through the remainder of the afternoon. Number 61, and the final horse to cross the timeline in our 15,000 novice is Iggy Razalia. Sired by Dual Smart Ray from Evanescence. Zoned and ridden by Linda McCallum. tomorrow morning. We will resume our competition at 8 a.m. Catalin with that 5,000 novice. Big weekend here at Dalby. Of course, Saturday and Sunday, lots of contestants, lots of horses, and lots of fun here inside the undercover arena at the Dalby Showground. Let's watch the final combination of the day. Number 61, Iggy Rezalia, shown by Linda McCallum. Thank you, Linda. That was Iggy Rezalia, owned and ridden by Linda McCallum. And a marking of 60, so we will quickly work out our place getters, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be coming back to you in the main arena for the official presentation of the 15,000 novice. But unofficially, with 75 points, it will be Metal as Anything and Linda McCallum that will take out the first event for our 2023 show. We'll be back with those official results in just a moment. So this is the presentation for our 15,000 novice competition, ladies and gentlemen, to be presented by Judge Mr. Roger Elliott. In first place, with 75 points here this afternoon, it is number one, Metal as Anything, shown by Linda McCallum. Alana Tones making the presentation from Pony Equine. So congratulations to Linda and Metal as Anything. Second place with a score of 74 points is Branchvale Metal Alloy, shown by Mark Buttsworth. Not only are we receiving the Reserve Championship ribbon, but also the products from Pony Equine. In third position with 73.5 points, She's a Garter Girl, written by Jamie Seckham. Placing fourth in the contest with 73 points, we have Metallic Rating, shown by Steve Smith. Fifth in the event with a 72-point marking, Retaliate, written by Linda McCallum. There is a four-way tie for sixth position here today with 71.5 points. EB's Dig This Cat, shown by Lincoln Verratt. Perfect 10, written by Warwick Screen. Perfect Timing, shown by Darren Palmer. And Rave On Raylene, written by Matt Barber. I'd like to thank everybody that competed and worked tirelessly to put this event on here this afternoon. Congratulations to our winners. With that being said, we've got a couple of interviews that we will be conducting here for our webcast, and then we will move straight on with our pre-works for the rest of the day. So ladies and gentlemen, if you're tuning into all the action, you can view it from 8 o'clock tomorrow morning, when the cattle will be in the arena to be settled for the 5,000 novice. Right now we have two interviews, and then we will move into our pre-works. So ladies and gentlemen, first up here this afternoon, I am joined by Linda McCallum. And Linda, great effort here this afternoon, taking out the 15,000 novice competition with a huge 75-point score. I mean, that was absolutely amazing. And it looked like the number two competitor, Mark Buttsworth, was going to take it out. But I tell you what, you just snuck in there and, wow, by the hair of your chinny-chin-chin, made it work.
Yeah, thank you, Warren. It was a great run. I'm very lucky that, you know, I've just handed my non-pro card and started to take outside horses, and I feel very blessed to be backed by Baggy Mason, has sent me her horses, and I've got another couple of ladies who've got together and bought Hellblazer. So they're my first real clients that have backed me, and I'm extremely grateful. And also I feel lucky to be riding a calibre of horse like this. You know, Steve Byrne started him, and Warwick Screen's had him for a few years, and I get to get on and have a great lot of fun. So I'm very lucky.
Well, you know, for myself and the rest of us non-pros, we're glad to see you gone, I can say that. Wow, one tough lady in the show pen. You know, this is the very first event for the Darling Downs Cutting Club here at the Dalby Showgrounds. Tell us your thoughts on the setup, the facility, and just the general feel from competitors.
Yeah, definitely. My husband and my family and my camp, when we arrive somewhere, I feel like you can judge so much by the feel of the venue. And when we arrived on Tuesday and we were allocated our stables and our parking spot and the amenities and we came for the ride, we were like, this facility is phenomenal. I wasn't in cutting when they used to cut here before, so I've never been here to a cutting event. So I think it's fantastic. The cattle have been great. We pre-worked yesterday. The surface felt amazing. We got the flags out the side there with a great surface. I will definitely be back and hopefully bringing all our swagger horses and all our new clients.
Yeah, well, it's not too far away, about 4 months, I believe, until the Futurity Show here in July. And it is always one of the major and must-do shows on the NCHA calendar. Linda, great win, not only winning the event here today, but also placing as well. So, I mean, you know, a huge effort all round. Thank you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a big hand for Linda McCallum? And one more word, Linda.
Yeah, I'd just like to also thank Pony Equine and the sponsors who have sponsored the whole event across the board. And I'd really like to thank Jim. He's always there in my corner, always watching cattle with me. And as everyone knows, relationships have ups and downs when you're in the show pen together. And we try to make it a real team effort. And our little team that we've got going, Olivia and Tara and BB, are working phenomenally behind the scenes. And we just can't be here without our help. So they are a bigger part of the win as the rider and the horse.
I'm glad to see you acknowledging every little component of your success here this afternoon. Congratulations, Linda. So we move now to the man, Mark Buttsworth, with a very unique story here. Mark, great run there today. Earlier this morning, 74 points on Branchvale Metal Alloy. Now, there's a big story here about this particular horse. You've shown this horse in the Cow Horses, Stockman's Challenge. I mean, back in the cutting pen, and not only the horse for doing that, but for you as well. I mean, Mr. Versatility, when it comes to showing a horse, it doesn't matter what it does. The only thing I haven't seen you do is ride one in the Melbourne Cup.
Yeah, I might be too heavy. Yeah, no, thanks, Warren. No, he's a great horse. I guess he's got a really good mind, and to be able to jump straight out of winning Concurry and then Nutrien Classic and then come here just shows what the cutting foundation puts on him. I guess you can come back to where your basics started, and you know, I believe in that, and yeah, he was good. Yeah, just want to say thanks to Beck and Tom for helping us out too, and Tom loping for me while we were watching cattle, so that's all part of helping us get ready. Yeah, so it's good.
So tell me, you by cow horsing that particular athlete and also going to the challenge competition, was your preparation leading up to this particular event any different, knowing that you have to come here and actually throw your hand down and go at it?
Yeah, not really. I didn't have a lot of time because he was at the breeding centre, so we got him just before Nutrien and didn't have long to get ready for that, and he took that well. And I guess I don't do a lot different when I'm, getting ready for the boxing and that in the cow or stuff. So I sort of keep him pretty correct. So here we had two or three works on him before we came here. I wasn't 100% sure what he'd do, but I was fairly confident that he'd show anyway.
So traditionally, this event and the Futurity Show has been held at Toowoomba. Your thoughts on the Dalby facility and how things are tracking here for 2023?
Yeah, well, I think, obviously, it's closer for me, so I'm happy about that. it's, cheaper grounds, and, I noticed that, the mechanical cows got no charge on it, which is really appreciated by the owners and the competitors, and surface is great. I think all in all, it'll just lead to bigger and better things.
Well, Mark, we're so glad you could join us here, and congratulations once again. 74 points, I mean the red ribbon, but wow, that was a great run. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Darling Downs Cutting Club, we'd like to thank each and every one of you for joining us here on the opening day of competition. For those of you viewing on the webcast at home, we'll see you from 8 o'clock tomorrow morning. Ladies and gentlemen, it's been my pleasure joining you. Until tomorrow, we'll see you then.